एका दर्जा आसा थंय उदीक करून अखबार चेड्यांक. अखबार चेडे कोणा मातशे हात वयर काडचे पादरींक सोडून. म्हाजो आतो खंय वयर आहा. अखबार चेड्यांक, चेड्यानो हे खातार तुमचे पासत. तर कोणी तर मोगान पळोवंक सोदता जाल्यार हे खातार तुमकां उदीक करून फायद्याक पडटले अशें हांव सजमतां. तर मोगाळिस्तानो मोठ्यान आमी थाळयो मारून येवकार दिवया. डॉक्टर स्टेसी फर्नांडीस मुंटा खातार मोग मजो करताय. मोठ्यान मातशे ताळयो जावं दी. हे जावन आसलें डॉक्टर स्टेसी फर्नांडीस जाणें म्हटलेलें खातार मोग मजो करताय. तर अखबार चेड्यानो बायल खातारी ती पूण खातार तेणें तुमकां सगळ्यांक अखबारांकूच म्हटलां.
सो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमॅन, हियर वी आर हॅविंग वीथ अस द सेकंड रनर्स अप ऑफ द सिनियर्स कॅटेगरी ऑफ सिंगल्स प्रायड तालिगांव 2023 डॉक्टर स्टेसी फर्नांडीस. सो डॉक्टर स्टेसी, कशें दिसता तुका सेकंड रनर्स अप जावन?
आय एम व्हेरी हॅपी.
Were you expecting a little more, or did you think that the competition was very tough?
The competition was very tough, but every participant always expects the first, right? So it's always like that.
Yes, exactly. Every participant does expect the first prize, but yes, every effort counts. So what do you say about your efforts? Do you think you've put in enough efforts, or were sokol kite jala astele tuje khantara noshe tuka dista?
No, I put in the required efforts. I did my warm-ups before I performed on stage. So yeah, I gave it my best. And that's what you always do, right? You give your best, irrespective of what the result is.
Exactly. Hats off to you, Doctor. like you rightly said, the results are immaterial. All that matters is your performance and your efforts. Congratulations once again. And to those who don't know, Dr. Stacy is an 8th grade violinist. Am I right? Yes.
Pop vocal singer, 5th grade.
Okay, lovely. Congratulations on that accomplishment as well. Once again, hearty congratulations to you and all the very best.